Some 70,000 staff members at 150 universities in the UK are going on strike later this month. They'll walk out on Thursday the 24th, Friday the 25th, and Wednesday the 30th of November.
Look at the clouds.
Yeah, it's a gap in the cool, isn't it?
Due to be sent to Ukraine are said to still be frozen in a UK bank account. Former Russian owner Roman Abramovich was sanctioned over the war.
Yeah.
winter and can both cause serious illness. Protection provided by COVID-19 vaccines decreases over time. So if you're over 50, in an at-risk group, or pregnant, boost your immunity now. And because flu viruses can change every year,